Today we'll discuss about JEE Mains 2016 paper, Physics. Students, let us solve question number 8. An ideal gas undergoes a quasi-static reversible process. Quasi-static process is a very slow process, and in which its molar heat capacity C remains constant. C is constant. Its molar heat capacity for any quasi-static reversible process C. In general, we have the equation for C equals to R divided by gamma minus 1 plus R divided by 1 minus X. This equation is, this is a molar specific heat for this process. PV raised to X is constant. This is a equation, and this is a molar specific heat. This is a constant. This is not this C. This is any constant, say constant. If during this process the relation of pressure and volume is given by, in the question is given by PV raised to N is constant. This is the equation. And we know that if we compare these two, earlier we write this PV raised to X is constant, this here. And if it is a PV raised to N, there is no problem. In place of X, we have got N. So, put N here. Then we have C equals to R divided by gamma minus 1 plus R divided by 1 minus n. That's all. In place of x, you write n here. Where n is given by CPCV or molar specific heat as constant pressure and volume respectively, n is given by. So, you have to find the value of n. So, n you have to find. To find n, you have to solve this. And that n should be in the form of C, CPCV and nothing else. So, this gamma has to be replaced. The gamma is not there. If I arrange this, then also I have to remove this gamma. But we know that CV is R upon gamma minus 1. R upon gamma minus 1. CV. This is the molar specific heat at constant volume, which is R upon gamma minus 1. So I write here, this is CV plus R upon 1 minus N. This is C. So this is the answer. Basically, you have to rearrange this to get the answer. Let us rearrange that. C equals to CV plus R divided by 1 minus N. So, I bring this to this side. So, this is R upon 1 minus N equals to C minus CV. So, I want to find N. I am looking for N. So, I will bring that to that side, 1 minus n equals to R divided by C minus CV. So, n will become, if n goes to that side, this goes to this side, 1 minus R divided by C minus CV. Okay. Then I take the LCM, then I will have or I can put that we know that Cp minus Cv equals to R. So, because in the options R is not there, Cp Cv is there, then I can replace this R by Cp minus Cv. Okay. So, or I can find the LCM and put this. If I take the LCM, this is C minus Cv minus R. In place of R, I will write Cp minus Cv divided by C minus Cv. Now, this is C minus CV. This minus goes to the interior and this becomes CP and this becomes plus CV divided by C minus CV. From here, I write what I will cancel. This minus CV and this plus CV will cancel out. This becomes C minus CP divided by C minus CV. So, this is the value of n that I am getting. So, the value of n comes out to be C minus Cp divided by C minus Cv. If I see the option C minus Cp by C minus Cv, the option number 2 is correct option. C minus Cp by C minus Cv. So, option number 2 is correct. So, basically, it was about, it is a case of to find the value of n in this chapter, thermodynamics, heat and thermodynamics chapter. So, you have to find the value of n, and the general formula for the molar specific heat, capital C, for the any process PV raised to suppose X is given by this formula. This formula is basically used here, and there is nothing in this question much. So, you have to use only this formula to get the answer. Okay. Thank you.